Younger May, man, the homie. Yeah, I know y'all see this, man. You know, she had the same joint on. She got the one in black, though, you feel me? But, you know, I had to cut the same drip, man, bro. Respect, Younger May. Tough. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Freddy Suave. And this is Everyday Finesse. Listen, man. If you haven't done so already, go down and hit that subscribe button for me. Like the video and comment what you want me to react to next, because you guys already know, man, on this channel, you comment, I react. Now listen, I know y'all see the title, man. We got Young M.A. Trap or Cap. Now, you guys know how I feel about Young M.A. I just did a reaction to her last joint that she dropped. Big Young M.A. fan. She's just different, man. She's cool, man. You know what I mean? I like what she stands for. I don't think there's a lot of faces in the game like her. She might be like one of the only people like her in the game right now. Facts. You know what I mean? I think the game right now is saturated with a lot of woman rappers that are like... I think the game is saturated right now with a lot of woman rappers that are like... You know what I mean? That's like Nicki, Cardi, Doja... They just all the same to me as far as the vibe, you know what I mean? Meg is a little different to me. Meg is a little different. But a lot of them exude that same type of energy, man. It's refreshing to hear something different. But yo, Young M.A. been killing it. We not gonna speak too much. This is Young M.A. Trap or Cap, man. Let me know how y'all feel about Young M.A. in the comments, man. But we go get into this video. Come on now. Bro, so like I say in every video, before we even get into this video, man, we on the road to 5K. Subscribers, man. So if you haven't done so already, join the fam. We lit on the side. We drop like helly videos a day, man. So if you haven't done so, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Culture by the Wolf. Okay. So beat check, man. Off the first rip, it's tough, man. It's tough. So what you gotta expect from a Young M.A. Song, man? Tough beat, good energy, and we gotta have cool little punchlines, man. So listen out.
Zombie on the track.
Let me take a swig of that Henny real quick. Too many cabin niggas, man. Too many cabin bitches out here, man. Either you getting money or you cabin. I said. V's, hundreds in my jeans, that's 100 G's. Bougie bitch, says she.
What'd I tell you? Hundreds in my jeans, that's 100 G's. Okay, Young M.A. Bro, we're not gonna pause too much, but just peep it, man. Just peep it. Already, let's go back to this real quick, though. Now, Young M.A., man, put me in one of these videos, man, so I can be, you know, sharing the wealth, man. Flexing with you. With the shoddies, man. With the shoddies. Come on now.
You getting money on your cabin. I said.
Pushing V's, hundreds in my jeans. That's 100 G's. Bougie bitch, says she wanna leave. Well, fuck it, leave. You ain't got no car, you ain't got no keys. And call that Uber to take you home. And when you leave me alone. Don't hit my phone. Put me up some Hennessy, roll up a bone. I'm tired of hoes. How the hell you broke but wearing designer clothes? You stupid.
How the hell you broke but wearing designer clothes? That's not just none, that's everybody, man. Why do we do that? I keep talking about that, man. We put too much emphasis on certain things to make ourselves feel better about ourselves, man. Come on, bro. But yo, she's going off, man. She said, take the Uber home. She said, I don't care if you don't stay, go leave. Savage.
Got some Hennessy, roll up a bone, I'm tired of hoes. How the hell you broke but wearing designer clothes? You stupid hoe, I swear I'm through with those. Cause then they do the most, that clout and shit. I don't care about this shit, I don't care if you know them capping guys. Always rapping lies, but be a rat inside. Chasing cheese, I'm out here chasing green. You either trap or die, what's bracket fire? We packing 30s, 40s, and we packing 9s. I'm packing mine, my pocket's fat inside. Cause bitch, I'm stacking mine. If you ain't coming out to make no money, then nigga go back inside. Was sober for a minute, I drunk that Henny, and now I'm back alive. Yeah, I'm humble, but I got different sides, so hey, don't act surprised. Red life game, we wildin'.
I got different sides, so don't act surprised. Y'all see that she got the red mask on, blood. And she dapping up a man with a blue mask. See, I see everything, man. I see everything. This is tough though, man. I like the video so far. It's a little more hard than her other songs, man. And the other songs, she's like really jokey about a lot of stuff. But you can tell like she on like some serious type stuff, man. You can tell like she's like a, yeah, you know what I mean? But I like it. I like the vibes.
Nigga, go back inside. Was sober for a minute. I drunk that Henny and now I'm back alive. Yeah, I'm humble, but I got different sides. So, hey, don't act surprised. Red life game, we wildin' out. Rich nigga without having clout. Either you trappin' or you capping.
Man, pick a side.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Ain't no switching sides.
Either you trappin' or you capping. Flip a check soon as you get a check. Make that money stretch. Spend a check just to get a bitch, man. That's a dummy flex. Goofy guys, we don't know them niggas. We like who them guys. Just where I'm.
She says, spend a check just to get a shoddy. You dummy. You're a dummy, a straight dummy. She said, are you kidding me? She said, I just pull up and they come, man. But that's facts, man, bro. Like I said in the last joint, I was on Young and Maze Live for the quarantine radio joints. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Check just to get a bitch, man, that's a dummy flex. Goofy guys, we don't know them niggas. We like who them guys. Cause where I'm from is do or die. You do for me, I do for mine. Hopping out the foreign with the Louis slides. Movie time, go against the gang, that's a suicide. Don't do it, slime. Never snitching. If I do the crime, I'ma do the time. Never switching. If you forever loyal, I forever ride. Handle business, mind my business. Fuck your business, not my business. I be where that money at. This not lean, this corny at. Damn, I need that loud pack. Where Brody at? Man, I swear I act just like my Zodiac. Shout out my SG niggas, that with my Crody Jack. Can't say you loyal to me now, you gotta show me that. I'ma hold me down, y'all niggas can't hold me back. Red life game, we wildin' out. Rich nigga without having clout. Either you trappin' or you capping.
Man, pick a side.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Ain't no switching sides.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Period. She said, period. Period, Pooh. Come on now. Just in a no more aggressive way. That's what, but you get what she's saying.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Man, pick a side.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Ain't no switching sides.
Either you trappin' or you capping.
Respect it too. I seen like a video, like an interview about her. I think it was a Breakfast Club, and she was just talking about like how she always been with the same group of people. You know what I mean? Since the beginning, man. Like you go back to her old music videos, she got the same people in those videos too. Respectable, man. Keep bringing your peoples up. That's what it's about, man. That's what it's about.
Too many niggas out here capping, bitches capping, acting like they got it. Too many niggas out here acting like they got it, spending money, and they ain't even got it. Just an impression of my y'all weird, bro. Come on, man. Get some money up, man.
Oof.
Hey, either you trapping or you capping. Either you trapping or you capping.
Zombie in the chat.
So you're spending money, but you don't really even got it like that. You capping. Now, that's facts, man. People love looking a certain type of way. Everybody caps, man. That's crazy, though. But, bro, I like the video, like always. It's Young and May. You know what I mean? It's a different vibe, man. Definitely a big, big supporter, like I said. I think she's one of the only people I actually follow on social media as far as celebrity-wise. Everybody else is just my friends and then, you know what I mean, my supporters here and there, you know what I mean? But, I mean, cool, dope song, man. Cool, dope track. Tough, tough, tough. Different little vibe, though. You know what I mean? Usually she, like, you know, a little more fun with the bars. This time she was like, yo, either you trapping or you capping, man. Either you trapping or you capping. So, I liked it, man. 10 out of 10, easy. I know I feel like I give everything a 10 out of 10 now. But I just like a lot of songs. I like a lot of different vibes, I'm not gonna lie. But this is the end of the video, unfortunately, man. If you want to see more stuff like this, like the video, comment, and on the way down there, subscribe to join the family on the road to 5K subscribers, man. Anyways, this is your boy Freddy Suave. It's Survey Finesse, man. And we out.